working that opening. Let's see if he can. He has worked the opening. If he can get the shot away, but well, just the wrong angle for him. I don't think he had the time to turn around.
It's being max to max, you know, a goal ka difference the teams jeet rahe hain. But Adi Zima, really good pass.
This time he works the angle again as the tournament progresses. Aisa hone wala hai ki, you know, everybody's seen the other play, although that is beautifully worked. Has to be a goal, and it is. Really, absolutely sold him a dummy over there, Adi Zima. And Imad now needs to just, as the Mufu next to him is telling him, okay, just calm down.
Also try to do the same from the left side as well. So yeah, he's got to keep someone
and
in
check.
And
no, that's a great ball. Oh, that's beautifully worked, but off the crossbar. So unlucky. That was opportunity just to do so. And now when he reaches the final third, that's where it's been difficult. But he opens the chance up. Could have gone for the shot and either try to score or waste a little bit of time. Take that ball into the corner. Oh, that's an excellent ball. Will he go for the chip? He's tried to do it. And there we go. That's the game. Adi Zima has completely sucker punched him over there. It was a good attempt. Imad really had Adi Zima against the ropes for, you know, a couple of plays. But Adi Zima, just on the day, he's been the far better, the far more efficient player. And
social, right? He was like, I played decent, but you know, we can certainly do better in terms of co-op. So that's what
that's
gonna
a beautiful
work out,
bit of play. Let's have a look and see what he can do, as we see Marquinhos now coming across. And we see the goal, and wow, it's just out of nowhere. Mufu has managed to volley that in. I think that was a bit of a mistake there from DK, a little bit of a lapse in concentration.
1-0 lead up, right? So they've got to score one, and this might be a good
and
chance.
Okay, he's worked the opening and finally gets the goal. And as I said, Mufu, it was too early in the game for him to start doing that. He needed to continue playing his normal game, and defense is never the issue for him. And on the left flank, if he looks at it, he's got acres of space, didn't spot that pass. And going for a very ambitious pass, but he's found Maradona and he's found the back of the net. That's a brilliant counter attack by Mufu, going very direct, straight down the center of DK's defense. And the man, the myth, the legend, Diego Maradona, with the Superman celebration. And again, trying to be too fancy in defense and conceding the goal. That is, I mean, I feel for him a little bit, because it was just a bad deflection that happened in defense. He's also a little bit of a wry smile on his face. Just be compact at the back and sit and score on the counter-attack. We see a finesse shot into the corner. It has been coming. We've seen lots of people attempt this over the last two games. And finally, that right boot of Pele has smashed it into the top corner. You cannot give a player of Pele's caliber this much space. Although, I mean, Ruud Gullit did extend his leg. In attack, at least, they feel like they're on two completely separate wavelengths. Although, that's a very well-worked ball. And it is, I mean, they're trying their level best, but just that final ball, that final move, not happening. And he, this time,
you know, this is a moment where they will have to put in their everything. Because,
there you
again,
go. That should be it. He goes for the chip. It's cheeky, it's impudent. And, I mean, Imad and Mufu have had no answer. But they've won the ball back. This does look, I mean, it's 4-on-3 right now. This should be it. There's no way they're defending that. It's beautifully worked. And, let's see if Northeast United. Oh, almost a consolation goal. Very, very unexpected. Didn't expect a shot. Could be a 4-0 over here. He just needs to take Ronaldo and run for the hills. Besides, oh, that's beautiful. Will he go for the cutback? He goes for the chip.